Where the hell did this come from?
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm it here.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Nothing. I'm sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendation for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
I'm on it!
So I don't know when exactly it happened, but Twitch did cut my feed again. So I apologize if there's any gaps. I'm going to have to do another run anyway for Survivor for an achievement and possibly to regain some of my collectibles that I missed, because it seems like they didn't make the entire game traversable after the end.
Site, you men can head on up with the rest.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that...
Incoming! We're under attack!
What?
Advancing to cover!
Did that before just fine without being spotted. What the fuck? Yeah, this is gonna be bad. But yeah, some of the areas I've tried to go back to after completing the story portions of them haven't been completely traversable. And have been blocked off, and there's collectibles I'm missing that I believe may actually be in those areas. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to do another playthrough one way or the other anyway.
Scrubbing this site, you men can head on up the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendation for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Incoming!
Hey, I think I found...
Search the area.
Check the bushes.
Hang on. I'll go look. Checking the bushes.
Coming! We're under attack!
And they figured out where I am. God damn it. I gotta come up with a quicker, or a quieter, more efficient way of doing this.
What was that?
Damn it! Now he's gonna come over here. Fuck me.
Hold on. Something's up.
Alright, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of it.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down to get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on.
You think the natives are guarding it?
Some. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Shit.
You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. Not here for pay.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I think I heard something. Okay.
We've got a KIA. Everyone, look sharp. Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Check the bushes.
I probably should have rigged that other guy's body.
Check the
bushes.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I'm fucking done. He's gonna find me.
She could be anywhere.
Checking the bushes. Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
We're under attack!
Search the area.
Here.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Checking the bush.
Oh wow. Really, none of them have figured this out yet. This is amazing.
Check the bushes.
I got three dead bodies in here and nobody's fucking checking me out.
Checking the foot.
Got her! She's there!
Oh, that one found me. About time one of them did.
I have sinned in God's name.
Oh, it looks like that's in a part I can't get to now. Unless I can get there by going back through here. God damn it, I'm gonna have to backtrack to that later now, too. Son of a bitch. I can't get over that barrier. Alright, well, might as well unmark it. That is one thing I'm not liking so far about this one versus the other one, is the other one may not have been perfect. It may have had a lot of things that could have been done better. But you could traverse every area without limitation.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would.
I mean, sure, there were places where it was like certain upgrades were required, but I mean, it wasn't anything like this where you're completely blocked off from being able to get shit. The whole map was completely explorable again for missing collectibles.
So what did he say?
After accessing
an
area.
Call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Damn it.
Let's do a
take it down, Figure it out.
Just kill me. Thank you.
Not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
There's a lot of dudes here.
Operations up at the cathedral.
Any minute. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Thank you. God damn it.
Take the position. Take
it. You got it.
Moving into cover. Moving into cover. Taking position. Keep her down. I'm under fire.
Whatever.
What did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's see if this is it.
What the fuck? I was in the bushes. There's no fucking way. There is no fucking way they automatically knew where I was just because I shot that barrel.
What did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Gun incoming!
Alright, what do we got?
Right there!
Really? At least before I could get two of them without getting seen. Just fucking kill me.
What did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath and a ceremony.
Incoming!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
All right, this is the spot.
All right, check in the bushes.
Yeah, that didn't work out too well either.
Got her. She's there.
Just fucking kill me already. Thank you. Well, I think before I do anything else, I should at least try and keep these two the way I've been doing it.
But he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both.
Because I know I can at least get these two in the bushes without anyone noticing.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Operations up at the cathedral.
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing.
Heads up. I saw something.
Keep her down.
God damn it. What? Yay, a grenade that follows me. Awesome. Love it. Woo. Grand. Yay. Let's just restart the fucking checkpoint again, shall we?
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs.
Let's hope this is it.
Alright, now we gotta think. How are we gonna do this without getting spotted?
Position.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Heads up! Incoming!
Advances to cover! Let's go!
Give me suppressing fire! Now!
We got a man down!
What the fuck? Really?
You're making great.
See if there's an alternate path up in here that I can use or something. Then I won't have to deal with any of them. There's probably collectibles I'm missing by not going that way, but whatever.
We heard of the...
No way forward from down here. I was hoping for an alternate path. To do about these assholes. I can probably nab two of them unnoticed. Maybe.
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Or not.
Taking a shot.
Moving into cover.
Ah, he's hit.
Grenade out!
God damn it.
Fire in the hole! Get clear! Light her up! I got it!
Grenade out! Fletcher out!
I shot him, whatever. No fucking way. No fucking way. Whatever. No way.
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
I got an angle.
No fucking way. I'm calling bullshit on that.
Got an angle. Give me covering fire. Throw the grenade.
I'm under fire.
Whatever. Now this game's just pulling some bullshit on me. Fuck you, get in here and die. Quietly.
Incoming!
There! Open up! I got a hit!
Take your chance, please! Fire in the hole! Get clear! Flush her out! Moving into position! Grenade out! Flush her out!
I got her! How in the fuck are you seeing me? Why the fuck is she standing straight up instead of hiding down in the bushes like an intelligent person would do upon assuming cover? Alright, well, I ain't fucking around with him this time.
Throwing a grenade! Light her up!
We're getting torn apart! Taking position!
Nope, just me. Oh, how are you still alive? Okay, but now what about this one? It's over there. Is it up here? The fuck is it? I said there was a document right here, like I'm standing on it. Whatever. Yeah. It's right there. Oh, it might be on the outside of the building. Aha.
Croft is on.
Pause if you want to read it, guys. Awesome.
Underestimated our...
Yay, a base camp. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and cut this one here. I'll be back in a little while, guys. But thank you for watching. Please be sure to follow me here on Twitch. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Check me out on Facebook and Twitter. Links to all of which you will find in the description below. And thanks again for watching.